Well, she's new to the neighborhood, and Charlie Brown has a crush on her, and he is too afraid to talk to her. And she's really actually never spoken before. This is her first time speaking, so I got to create her voice. He liked a girl who had red hair, and they actually went on a date. They dated for a while, and he actually proposed to her, and she said no, but he continued to write about her in all of his comics. I was so excited, and I couldn't really tell anyone, so except like my mom and dad and I, we were like so excited, and my best friend's mom loves Peanuts. She actually has a beagle just like Snoopy, so everyone was so excited when I got to tell them. I feel like people can relate to them because they have something about them that like everyone has in them, especially Charlie Brown, and I think that everyone loves Snoopy and Woodstock, and I think that it's just such a big part of people's childhoods, reading the comics, and so that's why I feel like they've lived on. Last Thanksgiving, we had to go to New York, and we were on the Today Show, and I got to meet all the cast, and it was so cool to meet, like, the person who voices Charlie Brown, and Lucy, and Sally, and, like, Linus. It was so cool because their voices sound so much like what the characters sound like. Oh, I was so excited. I love Meghan Trainor. She's awesome. I have, like, all of her music on my iPad, and I just love to listen to her. So I was super excited when I heard that she was going to be part of the soundtrack for the movie. Well, I thought it was so amazing to go to the Schultz Museum because we got to see all of these comics from so many years, and how the characters have developed over time.